What's up? What's up? Bless you.
The governor, Newsom, who is focused mightily on the virus and is doing quite well compared to many of the states. And the last I looked, we were the 15th best in terms of our mortality rate from this virus. So he's doing well there. We're getting our economy back on track. And then we have this $200 million plus recall brought to us by the Republicans, who could have waited until next year for the general election. They didn't have to do this. So for me, we have to send a strong message that this is a time when we should be pulling together, not a time that we should be having this, you know, debates with silly things.
Oh my God.
And Elder, really, he, in my mind, represents this new Republican Party. They are so far to the right, they are so off the cliff, frankly.
Let me ask about Afghanistan. The White House.
It's your girl queen. Back with another video. And y'all know I don't like corn, so I don't eat the corn.
Well, let me speak with someone who voted to go into Afghanistan to get Osama bin Laden. And once we did that 10 years ago, I've been a voice to get out. But I want you to know something. I was on the Foreign Relations Committee, and I always had briefings from Intel. And what they always tell you is there's four scenarios, and the consensus is scenario number three. So they presented to the president various scenarios.
So,
and he probably picked the consensus one, and he had a little more time. And now,
it's so hot.
Everything in his power to get
until they give you like that kick. It is your girl queen, and I am back with another video, and I'm eating shrimps right now. Mrs. and Mrs. Crab in the bed, have me some peace. All right, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.